High School, and welcome to St. Mary Morning News. My name is Megan Williams.
My name is Rosalie Wire, and today is October 12th.
Today for lunch is ravioli, breadstick, salad, apple crisp, and your completely insane choice of milk or juice. The weather for today is...
Now it's time for the completely random, totally pointless, and really odd information that you will only use when you're talking about your lion. And your lion will be like, where'd you learn that? And you'll be like, stay by school where I go and care to fake that knowledge!
Don't try this at home, but banging your head against the wall burns 150 calories an hour.
That's cool.
Now it's time for the Today in History segment.
Aviator Laura Ingalls became the first woman to make a solo transcontinental flight across the United States.
That's awesome! Girl power! And now for the trivia.
Yesterday's question was, what is the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere?
The answer is the World Trade Center in New York City. Today's question is, who wrote The City of Ember?
Tune in tomorrow to find out and have a magical Monday. What is she thinking? Too much uncertainty. Why can't she give some sort of sign? A thing or two about loyalty. Ooh, but that girl don't pay no mind. So is it really my fault? I get a shiver when I see you with those other.